Hi, and welcome to the VPN Club YouTube channel. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can get a Singapore IP address. You will see it's very easy. This is useful if you want to simulate a connection from Singapore, whatever the reason may be. So there is a simple trick to get an IP address in Singapore. First, I invite you to like this video, subscribe to our channel, and hit the notification button if you enjoy our content. This will mean a lot to us and help us create even more useful content. So how can you get a Singapore IP address? As you can see here, my current IP address locates me in Nice, France. I'm currently not in Singapore. What I'm going to do now is replace my French IP address with a Singaporean IP address using ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is an app that you can install on your computer, smartphone, tablet, or smart TV, and that allows you to change your IP address. Once connected, your real IP address will be hidden, replaced by the IP address of the VPN server. I select Singapore in the list of countries. As you can see, there are plenty of other countries available, including the US, Canada, the UK, Japan, Germany, France, Spain, Italy, and so on. These are all countries from which you can simulate a connection. I double-click on Singapore. It's connecting. It only takes a few seconds. Done! I'm now connected to the internet virtually from Singapore. Let's refresh this page. And as you can see, my IP address has been replaced by the IP address of the VPN server located in Singapore. As you saw, it's very easy. You just need to select Singapore in ExpressVPN, click a button, and that's it. I showed you how to do it from a computer, but it's the same principle if you're on a smartphone or tablet. The iOS and Android apps are quite similar to this one. ExpressVPN even works on smart TV. I personally use it on Android TV. As you saw, to get a Singapore IP address, you need ExpressVPN. To sign up, visit vpn-club.com/express or click on the link located in the description under this video. ExpressVPN is one of the best VPNs with over 3,000 servers in 94 countries. It's a safe, reliable and fast VPN available on Windows, macOS, iOS, Android and so on. Great speeds, no bandwidth limit, a zero log policy, very effective to bypass geographic restrictions. ExpressVPN is not free, it's a paid VPN but costs only a few dollars per month. With our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free. To summarize, the idea is to use ExpressVPN to simulate a connection from Singapore by replacing your IP address with a Singapore IP address. All you need to do is to select Singapore in the list of countries and press this button. That's it. It is that simple. Please note that ExpressVPN offers a 30-day money-back guarantee, which means that you can sign up, try the service for several weeks without any limit, and then request a refund if you wish. To get a refund, all you need to do is to contact the customer service and ask them to refund you. That's it. The only condition, make this request within 30 days after sign up. Otherwise, it will be too late. That said, I highly recommend that you keep your subscription, as ExpressVPN comes with many other benefits. To access foreign Netflix catalogs, to get access to more movies and TV shows, browse and download anonymously, protect your privacy, bypass censorship, buy cheaper plane tickets and video games, and more. Don't even think about free VPNs. None of them will allow you to get a Singapore IP address. Free VPNs are also insecure, slow, and don't provide good streaming quality. They don't offer unlimited bandwidth either. Best to forget about them. This is why I recommend using ExpressVPN, which is by far the easiest and most effective way to get a Singapore IP address. Remember, with our link, you will take advantage of a 49% discount and 3 months free, as well as a 30-day money-back guarantee, so it's absolutely risk-free for you. Alright, that's all for today. Now you know how to get a Singapore IP address, no matter where you are in the world. As you saw, it's very easy. If you have any questions, feel free to ask them below, and I will answer them as soon as possible. If you like this video, if you found it useful, please like it, subscribe to the channel, and hit the notification button. Thanks, and see you next time.